All right, welcome to day 12 of Uke Number here in the beautiful Sonoma Mountains in Northern California. If I could play my uke, I'd play it long. If I could play my uke, I'd play it strong. I want you to know that I wouldn't go anywhere without my trusty uke in tow. If I could play my uke 1 hour tonight, and I were free to do the things I might, I'd be telling you I'd be anything but blue. If I could play my uke for just an hour, if I could play my uke.